All right, so let's say we have a steam engine that operates at a high temperature of 400 degrees Celsius. So write this is 673 Kelvin, and it's at a cold temperature.